Hello guys, welcome to my channel Hoshi Tech Services, and today I'm going to show you how you can factory reset Jio router. As you can see here, I'm already connected with my Jio SSID access point Wi-Fi, and you can put this 192.168.29.1 IP address to any browser, Google Chrome or Firefox, and then you can put the username as admin and password as Jio Centrum, J will be capital. And once you'll be able to log into the dashboard of the Jio router configuration page, as you can see here, there you can move it to, you can go to network and then wireless, where you can see your existing SSID which you have configured earlier. So as of now, you can see here that two access point SSID is there, AAA and AAA1, which is this is an existing one. So I'm going to reset my this Jio router. For that, you have to go to the administration and then click on maintenance, and once that maintenance page will load, then you will have, we have to move it to click on default. Click on default and then click on OK, and this will reset the factory default settings. So in this way we can, this was the first part. In this way we can do Jio router factory reset. In second part, I will teach you how you can configure. So in second part, I will show you how you can configure the Jio router. As you can see here, I have already connected my router with the LAN cable. You need to connect your laptop or desktop and the Jio router with the LAN or patch cord, and open the IP address 192.168.29.1 in any browser, either Firefox or Chrome, and admin, and enter the default username and password, that is admin and Jio Centrum, J will be capital as I told you earlier. And once you'll be able to log in, then it will ask you to change the password, as we are going to configure the router for the very first time. You can give alphanumeric with a one number password, as you can remember, whichever you can remember. So once you fill the password for the your admin and the user account, so after saving, you can log in with the same username and password, that the one which you have changed just now, and give the username as admin and the password the one that you have changed just now. And after logging in, then you'll have the same interface or dashboard of the Jio router configuration. And then we have to move to, we have to go to network configuration page. So once we click on the network configuration page, then there we can configure the other settings that we have. So then click on the network and then wireless. Wait for a few seconds and then click on profile. And then here you can see the SSID, default SSID of the Jio router. So right click on that and edit and click on OK. And then on the next page, you will have the option where you can rename the SSID. You need to rename this SSID the whichever you like. So put whichever you like. As of now, I am putting AAA for in my case. And then you can also change the security passcode, the password for the Wi-Fi. You can put the easy one or the tough one according to your convenience, whichever you can remember, with alphanumeric or with symbols, whichever will be easy for you to remember. So once you give the password and then again confirm it and then save it. So this is the like basic way to configure the router or Jio router with the Wi-Fi configuration. This is the basic configuration that at least you need to configure it. So if you have any doubt, any query, then you can ask me on the comment section, and please do subscribe. And also you can see here that after renaming that AAA, my wife is changed. Thank you.